Did you know that over 1 billion people around the world suffer from high blood pressure problems? If you are one of them, then it can damage your blood vessels further. This is the main reason for heart disease, kidney disease, stroke, and many other health problems. So how can you avoid these situations? Fortunately, you can easily deal with all the bad effects of high blood pressure by making a dietary change, along with a change in lifestyle. In this video, I'll share a few foods that help to lower blood pressure naturally and also help to maintain your overall fitness. Please keep watching this video until the end to know complete details and additional tips. Whether you've just been diagnosed with high blood pressure, hypertension, or you're just doing your research because high blood pressure runs in your family, you should know about the important role diet plays in managing this condition. To prevent and manage high blood pressure, you should not only remove the unhealthy foods causing the problem from your diet, but you can also eat more foods that lower blood pressure. Here is the list of best foods for high blood pressure. 1. Load up on fruits and vegetables. Countless studies show that loading up on fruits and veggies protects against the nation's top killers: cancer, heart disease, diabetes, and stroke. These nutrient-rich gems are loaded with antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds, which help boost the body's natural defense system and protect cells from damage. To get the most nutrient bang out of your produce, be sure to choose a rainbow of colors, since each color represents a different mix of beneficial plant nutrients. 2. Eat more whole grains. Packed with fiber, whole grains not only help keep cravings in check but also amp up the flavor in your favorite recipes. In fact, research shows that eating a diet rich in whole grains, such as quinoa and other ancient grains, oatmeal, and brown rice, helps fend off heart disease, high blood pressure, diabetes, and some forms of cancer. That's because they're rich in vitamins, minerals, and disease-fighting plant chemicals like phytosterols, which help reduce cholesterol levels, lignans, which keep blood sugar levels in check, and antioxidants, which help protect against cancer. What's more, some of these nutrients can't be found anywhere else. Look for food labels that say 100% whole grain or whole wheat and steer clear of anything that lists wheat flour or white flour as its first ingredient. 3. Choose low and no-fat dairy. The key here is checking labels. It's easy to grab a whole milk yogurt off the shelf thinking it's low-fat. Similarly, full-fat and processed cheeses often hide saturated fat and sodium. Can't stomach the taste of reduced and non-fat cheese? Full-fat varieties of bold cheeses, including blue, feta, and Stilton, aren't completely off the table since you can use a small amount of cheese and still get a lot of flavors. 4. Select lean protein. Protein is the building block of all muscles and tissues. Our bodies would literally fall apart without it. Trouble is, diets high in protein from animal sources also tend to be high in saturated fat, and that's a huge risk for your heart. So keeping portions small and choosing lean protein, like skinless chicken, turkey, and fish, are key. Buying beef? Look for the words loin or round in the name to ensure you're getting a leaner cut. And whenever possible, opt for fish. Fish contains just small amounts of artery-clogging fat, and it's full of vitamins, minerals, and heart-healthy omega-3 fats, which help lower blood pressure and prevent blood clots. 5. Limit sodium. One of the most important things you can do to keep blood pressure levels in check is to limit the amount of salt, sodium, you take in. In keeping with recommendations for heart-healthy living, suggested is staying below 2,300 milligrams of sodium daily, the amount in 1 teaspoon of salt. Unfortunately, that can be a tall order, even if you stay away from the salt shaker. Packaged and processed foods can be loaded with sodium. For example, just one whole dill pickle may contain 500 to 800 milligrams of sodium. Reading labels and ingredient lists can help you avoid the obvious offenders. 6. Eat heart-healthy fats. Instead of butter, lard, or bacon grease, use olive oil, canola oil, corn oil, or vegetable oil when you're cooking. These oils have heart-healthy monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fats, which can help lower cholesterol levels and your risk of heart disease and stroke. 7. Garlic. Garlic can add more than just zest to your dishes. It may also have a hand in boosting your nitric oxide levels, which dilates blood vessels. The more relaxed your blood vessels are, the less your heart has to work to pump blood through them. that helps keep your blood pressure down. In addition to this food, please keep in mind the following tips. You must cut down sodium intake and avoid junk food, alcohol, and smoking. Do exercise regularly, engage in regular physical activity at least 30 minutes a day. It can help to decrease blood pressure. I hope this information helped to improve your health. If you like this information, please press the thumbs up button on the video to support us and share this video with your friends and family to learn more about natural remedies and healthy foods. Please subscribe and tap the bell icon below for getting regular updates to stay fit, and thanks for watching this video.